So we are kind of unknown and unheard community in Central Florida. And that's probably what led to, on June 26, someone spray painted my car right outside of my house with the racial slur about Sikhs. First thought which comes to your mind is, no, this cannot happen. This may be some teenager just spray painted it. These words does not mean anything. I tried my best to prove that it is not what it's written. What you are thinking, it may be just a coincidence. And second thought which comes to mind is, because my father was gunned down by terrorists, my mom was very fearful because this was kind of a racial attack. So it reminded of her all the time when, you know, what she went through. And suddenly you feel that, you know, your American dream, train has suddenly come to a halt. Suddenly I had a difficult time answering my daughter when she said that, why it's you, Dad? I knew why it's me, but it was a difficult time to explain it in the context of it, that no, you know, it is nothing related to the faith we practice, so that they continue to have the belief in America and American system. So I think it was hurtful, but then it was an opportunity, and it gives you a more reason to go out and more reason to able to communicate with your own members and outside member that, listen, there is still unawareness. People need to be educated, and we need to stand up, stand together, and involve with other communities, other interfaith. If we just stayed within ourselves, our children will never be able to go out and be part of this society without having fear of anything.